Hello everyone. So in this video, we are going to be making origami fireworks out of origami paper. And what I love about this activity, even though it's pretty hard, I don't want to say hard, but it is definitely tedious. At the end, you just come up with this like gorgeous piece of origami that you can just have and play around with, especially if you're looking to de-stress or keep your mind occupied or something. I feel this activity is great. So if you want to learn how to make one of these, then stick around. Okay, everyone, so we are going to get started with our moving origami. So first, I wanted to show you the kind of origami paper I am using. So I'm using this double-sided piece. You don't have to do double-sided. It's just what I had available. And I am going with a 4.5 inch by 4.5 inch all the way around. I would imagine it would be harder to work with if it was like a smaller piece, like a 3x3. So I just find this size to be perfect for this activity. So let's get started. So first, I want the color side to show, so I'm gonna do everything white up. So we are gonna fold diagonal like this. Okay, unfold that. We're gonna do the same to the opposite end. Fold that. Okay, and we're gonna open that up. And then what I'm gonna do next, I'm gonna take each of the four corners and fold it so meets the middle right here. And now we have something like this. And now what I'm gonna do, I'm actually going to fold it halfway. So I'm gonna put the blue side up. And we're gonna fold this over like that. Okay. We're gonna open that up. So now I am going to fold this rectangle in half. So kind of like long ways. So what I'm gonna do, fold it this way so that it meets the center. Open that up. And then of course, we're gonna do the same to the other side. And then open that up. So then now we should have something like this. A lot of little triangles. Now, what I'm gonna do next, I'm gonna take, so if you're looking at the origami paper like this, this way, I am going to take this side, this end, and I'm gonna fold it until it meets these two points. Show you. So these two points, we're gonna fold it like that. Okay, so we want our end here to meet these two. So I'm gonna do the same to the other side. There we go. Okay. Kind of popping everything back into place. Okay. So next what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take this fold and that fold, and we're gonna meet them in the middle like this. And we're gonna pop these open so that these can meet in the middle. And if you notice, it's kinda, there's like a shape taking form. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna turn it into a triangle. It's gonna look like that at the bottom. So all I did, I just took these two. We met them in the middle. And then we have something like this. And then you're gonna notice this part here, how it kind of comes up on one side of the triangle. Bring that up. Here, I'm gonna bring this down. And then we're gonna fold it down like this. Okay. Same to the other side. Bring that up, and then we're gonna fold these in. Okay. So now we have something like this. Think of these as like two little legs. So we want to make sure we have something like that. Okay, so then what I'm going to do next is we're going to focus on this part right here for now. And then we're going to open this flap. And we're going to fold a little triangle. Like that. I'm going to do this four more times, so it's okay if you missed it the first time. So I'm going to hold my paper down. I'm going to open. Let's see if it helps if I did it this way. I'm going to open this flap. And we're going to fold that into a triangle. Have something like that. We're going to do the same to this side. So now we're just going to pop these back in, unfold everything we just did. Okay, perfect. Now I'm going to make 11 more of these, and go ahead and make 11 more of these. And then we'll get back together in a bit and link them all together. All right, so as you can see, I made, aside from this guy, I made 11 of the same. And I alternated colors. I did yellow and blue. So now we're gonna link them up. Okay, so we're gonna link them here in the middle. So we're just gonna take this guy. We're going to take this first pocket, this right here, and then we're going to put that in here. Until we have something like that. Okay, so this is our lovely chain. It's pretty cool. And we're gonna leave this end alone. And then we're gonna go into this part right here. And we are gonna pop these in like that. Like that. We're gonna do the same to the rest. Okay, so on to the next step, you guys. We are going to go through each of these segments and we're going to fold up. So we are going to actually, we should begin here. We're going to fold these two up like that. Like that. So think of it like you're turning the next page. We're going to fold these guys up. Okay, then you guessed it, we're gonna do the same to this side. So again, just in case, we're gonna open this segment up like that, and we're gonna bring these two up like that. Turn it over to the next segment. Same deal. I'm gonna pop that open like that. Okay, here we go. Okay. And then what I like to do as I go along, I like to fold everything to make sure it's all in place. Okay? We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. And now I'm gonna stretch this out just a little. It's looking pretty cool. It's pretty bouncy. Okay. So you see this pocket on this end? Let me open it. Hang on, give me a sec. Here we go. So we now have this pocket. And we are gonna stick it in here, in this part. So this is gonna go inside the pocket. Like that. Like that. Goes in there. Tuck that in till we have something like that. Not too shabby. Okay. So kind of like what I did to the other pieces, I am going to take the corner ends right here and then we're gonna push them in and make sure to really fold them to secure them. And so I do the same. No, that one's good. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay. Same goes for this one. Fold it in. Almost done. Now we're going to do this into this side. Take this corner. that in. And then we're gonna take this segment, fold it. Helps if I do it this way. Okay. Okay. And then one more. I forgot about this guy. Okay. Okay. And then as we go around, we're gonna make sure everything's all secure and and there we go, you guys. And then as you go, you move your little firework, fold down whatever needs to be folded down. And there you go. Thank you guys so much for following along. I hope you like this activity. Please be sure to follow us on our socials that are listed right here. And if you'd like to share your origami firework, please tag us by using the hashtag RivLibrary. Thank you so much for following along, and we will see you next time.